Let's get straight to the tutorial. For many VPN providers, dedicated IP is not a part of their general feature selection. It comes as a side piece. I'll start with the NordVPN tutorial and cover my best dedicated IP options right after. The first step is as if you're just getting a normal subscription. You go to the provider website to get the subscription. The easiest way to do this is through the link in the description. It has discount links already applied as well. You're welcome. After you choose a plan, you need to mark a separate checkbox that is going to add dedicated IP to your account. Just make sure to choose which country should that IP be from. It's an extra payment, just like all dedicated IP options, but that only makes sense considering all the benefits that you get. But I digress. We know exactly what is a dedicated IP, and now you have it. All you need to do is launch the app and connect to your dedicated IP. Of course, this is how to use NordVPN dedicated IP if you're a new user. If you already have a subscription, you can add dedicated IP to your account at any time through the account dashboard. It's simple, but that's not the only reason that I think NordVPN is the best for dedicated IP these days. After all, this is a VPN with dedicated IP that has the best security lineup of features, from encryption and privacy-friendly jurisdiction to private RAM-only servers and an audited no-logs policy. It also offers 18 different dedicated IP countries, the most in my list, and 6 separate locations in the US, which is a lot. NordVPN's dedicated IP can be used on 2 different devices at any time, while the VPN itself has a 10 device limit and no platform restrictions, so you can use it on all operating systems. Besides covering the basics, I really like that NordVPN replaces an ad blocker as well. Threat protection takes care of all the internet garbage, including trackers, malicious links, and even malware in your downloads. So far, the only downside that I can think of is that dedicated IP servers use the OpenVPN protocol. It's slightly more secure than the proprietary NordLinks, but it's also slower. Not significantly, but it is a con. No way around it. All things considered though, NordVPN by itself is not expensive at all, but the dedicated IP might be a tad more pricey than other options on this list. That said, considering the country choice and the performance, I think the price is justified. Okay, next up is Surfshark dedicated IP. And I gotta be honest here, it's not often that I get to name Surfshark a faster option. Since Surfshark's dedicated IP servers support WireGuard, Surfshark stands as the fastest dedicated IP VPN these days. Its server choice is not that shabby either. I mean, 11 countries to choose from, which is great considering the price to value ratio. After all, Surfshark is an affordable option by itself. So even with the dedicated IP, it still sits way below NordVPN price-wise, especially with the discounts from the description. They make Surfshark more than worth the price. Safety-wise, Surfshark is not much different from NordVPN. Same encryption, a no-logs policy, audits, RAM-only servers. The top features are all in place. So the only major difference is that Surfshark's ad-blocking feature CleanWeb doesn't deal with malware. That's why the Surfshark One plan comes equipped, though, with a proper antivirus. So I also want to clarify how to use Surfshark VPN with dedicated IP, okay? First, you have to add it to your account through the dashboard. That means all the new users will have to create an account and buy a subscription first. They can't simply buy a subscription with a dedicated IP already included, which is, yeah, slightly inconvenient. Of course, I didn't forget about your comments asking me to look into the VPN CyberGhost. So here I am, including its dedicated IP to my top 3 list. Hey, not because you told me to, but because CyberGhost has one of the most private dedicated IP options on the market. Their zero knowledge system with individual authorization tokens guarantees that you're the only one who knows what IP address you receive. Besides simply being private, CyberGhost matches all major security elements of NordVPN and Surfshark, and its dedicated IP choice is between them 12 countries in total. And thanks to the WireGuard protocol, CyberGhost's speed is only a bit slower than Surfshark's while still being faster than NordVPN's OpenVPN-based connection. As for CyberGhost's ad blocker, the block content feature, it's functional, but significantly less effective than threat protection or clean web. So if you want to reliably avoid online threats, NordVPN or Surfshark would be a better option. That said, considering how cheap CyberGhost is, even with the addition of dedicated IP, I think it's okay. CyberGhost dedicated IP is an affordable, privacy-focused option. And by the way, it comes only as an add-on to your subscription without the option to get it separately, just like Surfshark. In conclusion, if you need the best VPN with dedicated IP that has balanced security, lots of locations to choose from, and ad blocking features, I mean, NordVPN dedicated IP is definitely your pick. Surfshark's gonna fit you a bit more if you don't need as many countries to pick from and prefer to focus on the speed of your connection. After all, it's the fastest on the list. And CyberGhost is the cheapest here, and it has a big focus on privacy with decent speed and country choice as well. Hey, remember that all those dedicated IP VPNs come even cheaper with the discounts in the description. And hey, let me know what you're using your dedicated IP for. All right, thanks for watching. I'll see you soon. Bye.